Here we are for a main event of the RECC heavyweight title. We've got Cody Elliott in the red corner from Revolution Gym. He's the reigning champion. We've got Big John Parker in the blue corner, coming to take his title if he can. Heavyweight bout, Clash of Giants, the main event of RECC 8. We've got Elliott taking in center of the ring in his southpaw stance, might be looking to counter the big man with a big straight left. As you can hear, the crowd is electric. Got the whole town fighting for its visitors. Both men moving well for the big guys in the stature they are. Quite a feeling out process in this first round. Naturally. That's the thing when you get a southpaw orthodox matchup, there's no running in. You just run straight onto the count. You've got to really play your cards right. The sound of this crowd, and even if it's worth me talking into the microphone, I think you can even hear me. Both men clearly respecting each other's power. Right on cue. Big John shrugs his shoulders, says, no, not today, Cody. Cody lands in that left hand. Big John just shook his head, he said, nope. Elliott with a nice straight left there, landed right on cue. Elliott came with a straight to the body there, and square into the stomach of Big John. Big John with the right hand of his own. End of round one. That's round one of four. Good feeling out process. Both men landed fight on his shots of their own. Be interesting to hear what the corners are saying now. I think the corners, the red corner, really are saying use your jab a little bit more. Don't walk into a right, set up, step off the angle. I think they'll be saying the same thing. Right in the blue corner here, Big John. I think they'll be giving him similar advice. Maybe to let his hands go a little bit more. Round two of four, underway. The RECC heavyweight title. See Elliott looking a little bit more sure on his feet. He's not really overextending his punches, whereas Big Johnny's throwing that big, long right hand. So coming up on that front four. You can see if Elliott can expose that. Big John looking to get his hooks away inside. Some visible frustration on the face there, Cody Elliott. With Big John angling off. Big John look, just landing short with that right hand. Cloud clearly getting behind the hometown champion. Here we go. Getting a little bit more confident with that left hand now. Big John still looking to come in with that counter backhand. Short then. Both fighters tie up. I like him out of water onto a right hand there, Cody. Can't be 100% sure. Chase is dead. Round two now. Halfway through the main event. Two more rounds to go. I think they're having the pivotal chat about where Elliott can move off now to exploit his southpaw stance. Probably giving Big John a similar stance. Looks like they might be saying draw him in and then exploit him. Let's get on the inside. With Big John not having the same amount of range. Round three of a four-round fight, the RECC heavyweight title. Big right hand from Big John there. That's where he gets his name from, despite his huge stature. Cody Elliott ducks under, comes with a right hand, comes back up with a huge left hook of his own. That must have given the hotel fighters some confidence. The champion looks like he's got laser focus now, he's zoned in. Didn't seem to really have dazed Big John though. Oh, that left, that knocked him back, pushing him back into the ropes. And another left. Big John coming back with right under his own. Both men get tied up against the fence. Against the ropes. Big John looks like he might be slowing down a little bit. Going down to the body. Good scoring. He's listening to the head of his coach and he's trying to pivot off towards his own right. Big John just misses with the right hand. Cody Elliott again with the left. Interesting way to score that. Looks like Cody might be up. Three rounds to none. Big John's really got to pull some out of the bag in this one. He's got to stop Cody Elliott if he wants that title. Fourth and final round in the Revolution Elite Combat Championships heavyweight title fight. The defender, Cody Elliott, seems to be up three rounds. Big John coming out with good fight. He knows he needs to finish her in this round. Cody Elliott leaning and grabbing. Both men looking and coming in with them big shots and tying up. It's almost impossible for him not to. You've got a Big Jane complaining about a low blow. Come on, Cody! Made by Tyo Pagani. It's hard not to when you're coming in with that much power leaning forward. Cody with a big shot down to the body. Big shot on the face with a right hand of his own. Big John takes the centre of the ring. Cody takes it back. Both men looking for this. Lovely left hand. Double left hand by Cody Elliott. Big John shakes his head and says, no, not today. He lands again. He can shake his head all he's wanted. If he's landing, he's scoring. Big John looks like he's getting a bit desperate now. He's running in with them shots. Really wild throwing them in. To tie back up. Ten seconds left in the fight. That's all he's might have got. Cody coming back with his own flurry of his own. Finishing the fight in style. Referee gets stunned in this for that. What a fight. What a fight. It spreads out. Who's going to score that? I think they might score it. Cody Elliott landed the most shots. A big, good display put on by Big John there. This will be for the RECC heavyweight title. Will Cody Elliott retain his belt? It's been left in the hands of the judges. Just a matter of waiting and seeing now, seeing how they score it. I scored eight every single round to Elliott there. Yeah, John Lannan's done big shots, but Elliott seems to be more in control. Seems to be able to control the distance a bit more.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, our judges have made their decision.
Cody Elliott, he takes the win, he retains his belt, he's still the RECC heavyweight title holder. Great way to end 2019 for this guy. All hands off to Big John for that fight. Came here, came to war, threw down. Again, he didn't take a backwards step. What a beast.